pop this off like that. Put it over here. And you take tie. Leave the spool on. Stick the tie in there like that. The other one. Stick it in like that. And take the socket. Put it back on. One hand. There it is. I just trim those down to 9 inches and get the shield off it. And we'll show you how it works. And the string is just a useless, sell it to you over and over so they can make money on you. There it goes. All there is to it. Let's see the end of it. See? It's still there. Mm-hmm. Okay. No problem. Flopping in right into the end. Go faster, too. Right up to the brick. Make it easy. The brick off, you put 2 more in. Turn it to 9 inches, what's the big deal? Works like a charm. Landscaping. The cord. Gonna beat that Greenworks. Got a 1.5 horse engine on it, motor.
Got it.
Okay, now we're going to take this off and put 2 new ones. You're going to cut the 9.5. You're going to adjust the lengths. Just take it out, put them in like this. Get them in place. Put it back inside the machine. Snap it on. Okay. Here we go. Still there. Look at that. Nothing to it, like a tornado. Piece of cake. You turn it off.
Middle button. Okay, we double up on it now. There's four of them. Cut to 9 inches. It's an animal. A grass-eating banshee. Yeah, hold that.
Where's the...
It's running.
Where's the... Okay, this is on and off.
It's and running.
It, oh.
Tornado that eats grass. There it is. It's still there. Okay, shut it off. Say goodbye to string. The bondage of spending money, $15. I'd have used $100 worth of string by now. And I used about maybe 12 cents worth of ties. Maybe 20 cents worth of ties. Mm-hmm. Cut her all around this wood pile.
Well, I gotta move the hose for.
Take a look at them. There you still got four of them on it.
Yeah.
And you already done the whole side of the house. Go. Still there, no problem.
Get it up.
Like nothing. And now 135 feet extension cord, and still running like a top. It'll be all right. Here.
Go to the top and work your way down.
You got, still got four of them. Well, that's lasted. Go ahead, keep going. Go ahead. Still got four of them? Yep, good.
Well, actually,
the tornado for grass.